adding additional MyLink devices to your app. If you've been enjoying the benefits of the MyLink app in one part of your home, you can easily expand your system, even to places out of range of your existing MyLink device. For example, if you have a MyLink set up in your living room but would like to have app control for your kitchen shades, you may do so by simply adding another MyLink to your system. Scalability is one of the great MyLink features, allowing you to upgrade your home one smart step at a time. To begin, go to the main menu of your MyLink app and click Add. Now plug in your new MyLink near the motorized products it will control. In our example, near the breakfast nook in the kitchen. Wait until the blinking LED indicator turns solid red. Follow the setup wizard or refer to the steps from the MyLink initial setup and RTS programming video. Enjoy your newly expanded MyLink system by adding new products to the scenes and schedules you've already set up in the MyLink app, or create new ones. Visit us on somfysystems.com to view all our MyLink videos. Thanks for watching.